earthworm anatomy. If you can see the anatomy of the earthworm, the following structures are present in the earthworm. They are cuticle. Earthworm body is externally covered by a thin non-cellular layer which is known as the cuticle. Below the cuticle, epidermis is present. It is single layer, it has single layer of cells and consists columnar epithelial cells and glandular cells. Glandular cells secretes mucous substance, hence the earthworm skin is always moist and useful for respiration. Below the cuticle, one single layer of epidermis is present. They have nuclei and cytoplasm. Below the epidermis,